Morning guys, welcome to Too Much Fishing. I'm Machi Pukero and this is the first video I've ever done fishing. Today I've just come out to bless my new rod. Got the new Pen Pursuit rod and reel, 3000 softbait combo. Gonna have a cast, see how we go. Bless it. Take him. Nah, he's gonna go back. Kia ora, tanga. I'm not gonna tell you where I am because everyone knows where I am. So, let's just see if we can get him ahead. He's looking for swells in the water. Swells just got straight out in front of me. I'm gonna get between them. Another one. Oh, he had some mates. He had some mates swimming with him. All I'm using, the spinner I'm using, is a Savage Gear, that right over there. I'll just show you around a little. That's the way I am. Few bit of sandflies hanging around. Yep. Another smallie. Yep. fun on light gear, eh? Really fun. Give me a kick too. So far so good. Take a real close look at this one. He's got a fucking thing stuck on his fucking hole.
You've got it soft, brother. You've been shaking around for ages here early in the morning tonight, but haven't been catching a bugger all.
Oh, I've just been using that little thing.
That little thing there?
Yeah.
Just hits him with that one, that pink one I had on, but it's a bigger one, eh? We
sneaking down while we've been doing jack shit.
So how many you caught so far?
Oh, I don't know. Lost count.
So what, do you just keep them or what?
That one I'm going to keep for the cat. Oh, I just come down to bless this one. I just bought it yesterday.
Blessed and alright. Hey? Anything, you catch anything big here or not?
Not yet. Oh, fuck. I've seen one fella catch a decent sized kowai here. Like three of them, just here, with bait. But I haven't caught anything on spinner myself or anything decent. Got an eel last time I was here though.
Eel?
Yeah.
On bait?
Yeah.
Fuck, you get that a fair way out, eh? Fuck, you're not ready. Hey?
Yep.
Fuck me, he just got him out.
We put that many spinners in there and lost the bloody thing, it's unbelievable.
Turn around the other way.
Let's see whether it works. Watch out.
Can I hold it?
See, that's what we were using, just put it bigger.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
A bit smaller, eh, is what it needs.
Yeah, just a tiny bit.
Yeah.
Or even take that, if you could take that off, with that ring there.
Yeah,
and
yeah.
Just chuck on like a...
A hook behind, right up its ass.
Yeah.
Oh, that ring's broken off the other end then.
Stay tuned, Friday. Have a blessed day and stay safe fishing.